Ladies and gentlemen, Foreign Correspondent of the Year.
What happened?
They've opened fire on journalists.